Enough is enough. The anti-Israel bias must end now. It's time to tell our side of the story. I am proud to support Israel, but not only because of its innovation or contribution to the world, but because it's the right thing to do. Israel is the one home for the Jewish people. Before the re-establishment of Israel, we didn't have a home. Secondly, there was never a Palestinian state. Check my facts. The UN partition plan in 1947 proposed to divide the land into two states, the Jewish one and the Arab one. Jews accepted the plan and established a state, Arabs did not and started war. Israel wants peace and had proven it throughout the years. We withdrew from Gaza in 2005, we offered peace talks, we made peace with Egypt and Jordan, and even when Israelis greet each other, they say shalom, which means peace. What further proof does anybody need to understand Israel's intentions? I support Israel because Israel supports peace. Write me in the comments, why do you support Israel?